Entering safe area.
The True Sons took over an old JTF depot at the Air and Space Museum. They've turned it into some kind of factory for improvised munitions. We need to put it out of commission. One of the perimeter guards turned on the True Sons, so you'll have some help getting in. They'll let you through the gate. After that, it's up to you to breach the armory.
Agent in need of backup.
Took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing, but this needs to be shut down.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Sun's munitions detected.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging or repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
assistance needed.
Keep moving. Still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Agents.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts.
Agent, final signs, 0.